The Robin Jig is a multifaceted Tesla solar roof tool that can help installers make quick references on common roofing features. The Robin Jig can be used to mark chalk lines for hips and ridges, trace out cut or bend lines on channel flashing and hip caps, easily disconnect PV tile connections, and be used to reference angles. For hips, use the Robin Jig to set channel flashing on both sides of a hip by pivoting each side to sit flat on the deck. Place a mark on each side of the hip using the C at hip notch. Do this on the bottom and top of the hip, then snap a chalk line if needed. The ability to pivot to any pitch allows for precise placement of perimeter metal on matched pitch or mixed pitch mounting planes. Once the hip is ready for the starter cap, use the Robin Jig to draft a straight line onto the cap so it can be bent down and under the vented riser at the eave. Fully extend the Robin Jig, then press the larger shoulder tight to the tile's drip edge and where the tile intersects the cap. Rest the smaller shoulder on top of the cap and draft its edge so it can be referenced as a bend line. When setting channel flashing on a zipper hip, the channel flashing will be reversed, which will reference the C at zip hip notch for the chalk line. When preparing for ridge cap installation, use the Robin Jig in a similar fashion to identify the position of vented riser. Span the Robin Jig onto both sides of the ridge and position it to sit flat on top of the tile. Then mark the riser at ridge notch on each side and repeat for the other end of the ridge. When installing channel flashing at a guttered obstruction, use the Robin Jig's bottom profile to trace a tapered cut that aligns perfectly with the transition pan. And when needing to disconnect PV tile leads, use the disconnect tool on the back end of the Robin Jig to properly and safely disengage the clips of the connection. Overall, the Robin Jig is perfect to fit inside a tool pouch and can be referenced in many other ways, such as using the tail to press tile tabs into footlaps, transferring pitch angles by locking the jig in place and referencing the angle on the brake, as seen here for drip edge bends. The Robin Jig even has its notches labeled in Spanish. Muchas gracias, mi amigos.